Hey there guys, it's me, Kevin J, and welcome back to Kalandia. Now, this is being recorded right after I just recorded the last episode. And I'm pretty sure this is episode 8, the last one was 7. I'm not trying to have to check. But yeah. Just, come on, please, thank you. So today we're getting iron. Today we're getting iron and starting work. What's that? We're getting iron and starting work on the house. So I'm putting you away. I can't do that if I don't have any wood. You. Parkour. Best parkour champion in the world. 10 out of 10. Greatest guy in the world. Yeah. We need iron. Why, you may be asking yourself? Well, you may be asking. Well, we need water for these guys. Yeah. Okay, just do that. Just do that. Sweet. Boom. Done. These guys away. I still don't know how I got sand. I still have to look back at the footage. One of the greatest mysteries. Okay. So before we venture into the depths, let's just get a little bit of armor. If you guys watch old clan, if you guys take a look at the old Kalandia playlist, link will be in the description and on screen. And then you take a look at this one, you will notice a massive improvement with the movement. That's because I finally learned the controls for this game on PC anyways. Oh, it's lagging. Okay, it's lagging because the trunks are generating in. Okay. Okay. I think, okay, that answers my question. Proof that I've not been over here, I guess. Yeah. Being transformed in local wildlife. Well, that would be a good idea. Lots of resources. And then you can go back and never have any items on you. Great time. Should I do a white house or a red house? Thank you. Oh, my hello, bro. Thank you.